Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Beyond Scared Straight was a TV show that aired from 2009 to 2015. It was a show that took kids that had done illegal things like domestic violence, promiscuity, and more, and scared them into stopping their bad behavior. It is intended to stop kids from committing further crimes. Today, we're going over some absolutely broken people on Beyond Scared Straight. Number 1. Darisha. She was a 17-year-old girl on the show for gangs and fighting. The entire time she was there, she was yelling and arguing with inmates. At one point, she even tries to get up seemingly to fight with a large group of inmates. Of course, the officers didn't let her, but she definitely tried. She also claimed to be a vice lord the whole time, but not a single person in there believed her. The latest update we got was that she was doing much better than working at school. Number 2. Ice Mike Breaks Down a Kid. In 2019, a clip was featured where a man named Ice Mike was talking to some of the kids. Ice Mike was in prison for 1 year for a theft charge. When he approached the group of kids, he made his way to a 15-year-old girl named Summer. Summer is there because of promiscuity, drugs, and fighting. Mike starts doing what he does best. Scaring them straight, he makes her put Fun Dip on her face as part of a scare tactic. Summer then reveals that her mom is paralyzed, meaning she would have a hard time stopping her daughter's misbehavior. With that, Mike starts being tougher and Summer starts to break down and cry. If we were her, we would be pretty scared of Ice Mike too. Number 3. Willie. A 13-year-old boy, Willie is there for domestic violence and anger issues. He time after time taunts the inmates, smirks, and even tries to start a fight with an inmate but is stopped by the officers. When he was on the phone with his mom commented that he's just gonna end up like his father, and as he walked away, he called his mama stupid fat mother. In an update, his mother talked about how he was doing better but still would have bad days where he would get in his rage and be violent. Last we heard, they were planning on going to a therapist to try and help the situation. Number 4. David. A kid named David becomes the center of attention for the inmates in a clip. The inmates are trying to show that when you're in prison, you either manipulate people or be manipulated, and how David would be one of the ones manipulated. So to further demonstrate this point, one of the inmates pulls out a comb and makes David comb his chest hair. Then David hands the comb to another kid, but he refuses to do it. A different inmate then starts going crazy and threatens to fight the kid if he doesn't comb the chest hair. But the kid still refuses, and the inmate has to be taken off by officers, otherwise he could have easily hurt the kid. Number 5. Twin. There was a prison inmate called Twin. When she steps out and sees the group of kids, she pretty quickly singles one out. The guard had said that the kid had thought the inmates were actors, so Twin was gonna go ahead and clear that up real quick. She asked the kid why she doesn't respect her family, and the kid replies because they don't deserve my respect. She then makes her get on the ground and do flutters as she yells at her. Pretty quickly, the kid starts crying and saying she takes twins seriously and the twin has broken her down. Number 6. Rambo. An inmate called Rambo was talking to a group of kids. Rambo's been in prison for 30 years for a home invasion. He also says that he stabbed people and watched people get their heads cut off. He singles out one kid and yells at him. He gets in the kid's face and tells him to do something about it. Of course, the kid doesn't and Rambo continues talking. He talks about how once you get in prison, it's real, and how none of the kids there are cut out for it. As he's leaving, he talks about how he'll see some of them later. That brings us to the end of today's video. Let us know in the comments down below if we missed something. Anyways, be sure to leave a like to the video if you enjoyed it, and we'll see you guys in the next one.